Ladies and gentlemen, I had made a video on how to download MS Office for free on your Mac, which was on its way on becoming viral, but unfortunately it was removed from YouTube. Because let's have it, nothing comes for free in this world, right? But even though, I still have a hack for you in this video. That sounds interesting, then let's dive in, shall we? There is a very important tip at the end that can save you a ton of money, so please do not miss it. Okay, so it is very simple to download MS Office applications on your Mac. Just head to App Store and download. It'll take some time as the files are huge. But after it has installed, it'll ask for a paid subscription or a license. And the plans are quite expensive, $70 for a year. That is around 6,000 Indian rupees back at my home, which is a lot to be honest. But why is it not asking for a paid license or a subscription on my Mac? It is working perfectly, right? Well, that is because I have already installed a cracked version on my Mac. I'll be disclosing that secret at the end of this video, so stay tuned. Moving on, there is an official way to use Office 365 for free. All you have to do is go to your browser, type in MS Office Online, click on the first link, sign in if you already have a Microsoft account, or create one. Once you are signed in, you'll land up on office.com. Now this website will let you access all Microsoft Office apps on a go. Let's try Word for example, a blank document. This doesn't look cool, right? If it opens in dark mode on your Mac too, just click on View and change it to light mode from here. This looks a little better. The app for Microsoft Word has a lot more features than this for sure, but all the features we need as a free user are definitely available. You'll have to find your way around things, but that shouldn't take a lot of time. Now the fun part is that if we click on Files, this document can be saved online and accessed later, but it can also be downloaded to your Mac as a Word file or a PDF. This makes this a lot more usable as an online platform. Now if you click on this, you can switch between MS Office apps like PowerPoint and Excel. I personally have all MS Office apps installed on my Mac, so I use the apps directly when needed. So if you want the apps as well on your Mac, here is my Instagram handle. I have uploaded a tutorial in two parts showing how to download and install MS Office for absolutely free. Trust me, you'll be thanking me later. Finally, before ending this video, when you switch to macOS, you get apps like Pages, Numbers and Keynote for completely free, and these apps can easily replace Microsoft Office apps. The only difference is the interface. For example, while Word has a ribbon which makes accessing features very easy, Pages doesn't have a detailed ribbon, but that doesn't mean it doesn't have the features altogether. If you are interested in learning how to take advantage of these beautiful free apps on your Mac, comment learn down below and I will make tutorials for you. That is all for this video. Do not forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching. My name is Mufaddal. This is Apple Vibes. Take care and I will see you in the next video.